Hello everyone, this video is going to be about understanding plagiarism. So this video contains what is plagiarism, about plagiarism softwares, then how to escape softwares. So many of us don't know what is plagiarism. What is plagiarism? So, and all of us who don't know plagiarism don't know how to escape from it. So how this plagiarism software functions, how to escape it, that will be the second thing. Then I will show a video where you can witness how you can escape from softwares. What is plagiarism? Plagiarism is derived from a Greek word which means to kidnap. That is, you are taking somebody without their permission. But in scientific writing, you can take but with proper citation. So it is defined as the use of ideas, concepts, words and languages, structures, without appropriately acknowledging the source, that is citing the source, in order to benefit ourselves in a setting where originality is expected. But many a times words and languages will not fall under plagiarism. That is what many people feel, because when we change somebody's description into our own words, we tend to distort the meaning of the article. So now we are we understood what is plagiarism. So now we are moving to how this plagiarism software works. Plagiarism software works on two things. One is how your article is similar to articles which are available in the internet. They match the words and they match the order of words. They match the order of words more than the words. So now, how to escape plagiarism? We have paraphrasing tools which is available in internet. We can use Google Translate, that is paste our original document, do 2-3 translations, then finally you translate it back to English, where you will get the distorted document, where thereby you can escape plagiarism, and MS word modification, which is going to be followed, then changing the order of words, which you need thorough manual work, sit and change the order of the words, then copy the image rather than the words. So now we can move on to the demo with MS. So here now I am going to show how can we reduce plagiarism using Microsoft Word document. Suppose if I am going to copy this particular document and pasting it in Word document, my ultimate aim is to change the words and to change the order of words. First, changing the words using Microsoft Word is very easy. That we are going to see with the 5 steps in Microsoft Word. That is, first we can select this document. It is default in US English. If we select and change it into either English India or English UK, then the spelling changes will appear. Then right click on it, change it into the proper spelling as per English India, so that we can escape plagiarism. This is the first step. Second step, what we can do is we can identify the synonymous words, like reduced can be replaced with decreased, men can be replaced with males, and treatment can be reduced with management. So like that, I am here going to replace treatment with management. Either I can click on this replace and find out whether the change is apt for that place or not. Individually, one by one I can do, or I can click on this replace all, or at a stretch I can do all the replacements. Now I have done 3 replacements. So this is the second step. Third step, what you can do is insertion of bullets or subheadings. You can convert the sentence into headings like this. So all these things can be converted into bullets, preferably a Roman numeral or a Greek numeral, so that that also will be included in plagiarism, that will reduce the plagiarism. This is the third step. Fourth step is the usage of synonyms. That is, we can click on this particular word, go to synonyms, then use the similar word. Most of the times we will destroy the scientific meaning of the article, but sometimes we will better the vocabulary. Now here, actually here now we can do with synonyms, important. And next, association can be replaced with relationship, like that we can identify. Then the fifth important thing is, when we are copying a document, the table like this, instead of copying the words like this, what we can do is, we can go to insert, screenshot, screen clipping. We can take this table as a screen clip, insert here, instead of making this thing. This will surely 100% will escape plagiarism. So images cannot be checked for plagiarism, so you can use this. So I have mentioned about 5 points in MS Word. First, changing the language settings and adjusting the spelling mistakes, then find and replace using the common synonymous words, then insertion of bullets, then right click the individual word and change the document like this. And fifth is the insertion of the image. That is about what we can do is, we can go to Google, type in phrasing tools. I can get a list of websites where we can open and paste our document. And if we click here, I will get a modified document, paraphrased document. But only thing is, very carefully, because all the scientific medical words will be converted to different words. So that is the major defect with this paraphrase.